Windows brightness control not working or changes automatically? We have you covered. Here are 4 ways you can fix it. This is the Windows Club. Windows brightness control not working or changing automatically can be annoying. Incorrect settings or bugs can cause this issue. Here we have shown 4 ways you can fix it. Let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you can do is update the graphics drivers. Right-click on the Start menu and select Device Manager. Expand the display adapters and right-click on the graphics driver. Select the Update Driver option. Click on Search Automatically for Drivers option. Wait for Windows to download and install the drivers and then restart your PC. Method 2. The next thing you can do is restore the default settings for the power plan. Type Control Panel in the search bar and select the top option. Set View By to large icons. Click on Power Options. Select Change Plan Settings and click on Restore Default Settings for this plan option. Do this for all your power plans. Method 3. If your laptop used Intel processors, disable the Intel Power Saving technology. You will get the setting in your Dell Control Center. Type Intel Graphics Command Center in the search bar and select the top result. Click on System and select Power. Click on Battery and disable Display Power Savings toggle. Method 4. The next thing you can do is run the Power Troubleshooter. Type Troubleshoot in the search bar and select the top result. Click on Other Troubleshooters. Run the Power Troubleshooter and follow the on-screen instructions to complete the process. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.